Hello Facebook Ads people, I'm Konstantinos and today I'm answering one of your questions. This time the question is coming from my Facebook group. It's going to be a link in the description if you want to go there and join. It's coming from Christoph and he's saying, hello everyone. Have there been any recent changes in Facebook ads in terms of target audience size? Yes, I have a video about it. It's all about the changes that had happened. They came on 18th of March, I believe, and this is the removal of several interests. Weeks ago, I started a new campaign. I had 4 assets in it. In each of the assets, there were 2-3 million people. Today, I noticed that these groups are smaller, between 500 to 1 million. What could have happened? And then I replied to him with this update, but I know that a lot of times people are more visual and they want more explanation, which sadly I cannot give through the chat. And it says, but something else has happened to me. For that example, a week ago, the interest of the company Barkbox has a total number of 3.3 in Germany, and then it now has 300,000, and then it gives another example. Let me give you more information about this. So, this might have been a neglect on my side, because I forgot to mention in my videos that we don't have only removal of interest, but we have also the decrease of the size of several interests. This is what I was trying to tell you, that instead of just some interest being removed, we also have some several other interests having a smaller audience now. This is part of what happened. Guess what? The interests that have been removed, it's because, okay, some were massive, like Jesus, for example, but some others were removed because they were decreased so much that were not enough anymore to advertise on Facebook. So this is the problem over here. And this has happened because of the changes on the interest and the video that I showed you with the update and the messages from the Facebook representatives and everything. We don't expect another decrease soon. It's not going to happen, but start watching my lookalike stacked videos, my crazy method, broad targeting. These are the things that you need to start doing if you want to be updated with Facebook ads, because now we need bigger audiences on the platform, as I said, 1 million times. And you need to start also doing it if you want to do Facebook ads successfully. This is the future now. We go to broad targeting and we go to other options. The interests are going to be left a little bit behind for now until maybe Facebook decides to do something else. But as it is now, this is part of the changes, and start working with bigger audiences, start lookalikes and broad. You're going to remember me eventually and you're going to say that I was right. I hope that I replied. I already replied in the group. I try to be active and responsive as much as I can. And don't forget that if you want to learn more about Facebook ads, you can check my free course and my book. And until we meet again, be creative and be consistent, guys.